capacity as the CEO of the company, one of the things that you take great pride in, particularly at Media24, is editorial independence. So I don't, I pass it on to our editors. Ultimately, the editors make the decision, irrespective of what the issue is, because people generally feel as passionate about other issues as what we certainly all feel about the climate crisis. But it's the decision of the editors, not mine.
No, I just wanted to understand the conversations and how they progress. Just some updates on that.
Well, this conversation I'll be having with our editors on Monday, Tuesday next week. As soon as this is not something that I'm going to put on my desk and sort of gathers the dust. That's the commitment that I'm doing.
Could I ask